Bukidnon State University, a premier institution of innovative and ethical leaders for sustainable development. Bachelor of Science in Automotive Technology, a hub for creative innovators. The Bachelor of Science in Automotive Technology program is a four-year degree course that offers opportunities for students to learn and apply the scientific knowledge and methods in modern technology to support automotive technology activities in the field of industrial technology. Students are focused on classroom instruction and hands-on laboratory exercises. Moreover, the program prepares the students to become professionals and be qualified for positions in the field of automotive technology, such as engine overhauling technician, service technician, technical staff, automotive partsman, and automotive service manager. The BS80 program was approved during the 174th Regular Board of Regents meeting of Bukidnon State University, dated December 8, 2017. Certified program compliant by the Commission on Higher Education, issued under Memorandum No. 002, Series of 2017. Passed Level 3 Phase 1 during the AACUP accreditation. ISO-certified curricular and instructional processes compliant with international standards. The BS80 program has adopted the Philippine Qualifications Framework as required by the Commission on Higher Education to attain the required competencies and standards of the graduate in the field of industrial technology. OBE syllabus construction, evaluation, and calibration was conducted based on constructive alignment principle. Instructional modules were developed by the faculty for instruction. The automotive technology faculty are required to produce instructional modules for the students to learn while they are at home. The instructional module were produced by the university press. The automotive faculty developed an instructional device to reinforce the students' learning in actual activities. This mock-up development helped the department and institution to strengthen the vision, mission, and goals of the university through innovative leadership. The Automotive Technology Department has conducted an annual seminar workshop for the students. The speaker of the said event was the consultant of the four-car industry company in Mindanao, namely Kia Motors, Hyundai Motors, Mercedes-Benz, and Peugeot Motors. The program tackles the latest car technology, which is the artificial intelligence invading the car computer system. The Automotive Technology Department conducted the annual Automotive Skills Competition with a theme, Testing Acquired Skills and Competencies of the Students Towards Industrial Work. This activity is the best practice of the automotive department where the students can showcase their knowledge and skills and boost their confidence to engage in the real world of their profession. Highly functional learning facilities and resources are also provided to enhance access to quality education. New building with upgraded equipment and facilities is provided by the institution to enhance the learning capability of our graduates. This development of facilities has bridged the gap between academe and industry in terms of knowledge, skills, and professionalism. Recently, the Automotive Technology Department of Bukidnon State University has received a financial grant worth 10 million pesos budget for the new automotive equipment for the purpose of upgrading the learning capacity of the students to enable them to adapt to the latest technology in the automotive world. Sustained academe, industry linkages. Buksu has forged partnerships and linkages with 80 companies and industries. Through these, a mutual relationship with industry partners has been maintained for years. Outstanding academic accomplishments of BS80 students. The BS80 students are academic achievers, being regular in the dean's list of distinguished students in their college. The BS80 students are equipped with the competencies needed in the industry. The graduates are holders of National Certificate Levels 1 and 2 in their field of specialization as required by the industry. For For 5 consecutive years, the program has 100% passing rate for NC1 and NC2 automotive servicing. That BSAT becomes a premier program producing innovative and ethical automotive industry professionals, nurturing excellence in industrial work. BSAT. Innovate today, lead tomorrow.